Hello, my fellow gearheads. Today I'm here with an alternate model number 20 from the LEGO Technic race plane 4:2:1:17. Yes, you heard it, 20, 2 × 10, 4 × 5. That's quite a lot. And I'm really happy with this one. And thanks for the suggestion for building a frog to Dominic again. Do you like the frog so far? If yes, hit the thumbs up button, don't forget to leave a comment, and please do me a favor and subscribe. That way you can help to protect frogs all around the world, especially the ones built from LEGO Technic, because there's not too many. This model is quite compact and actually doesn't use all the potential of the set. There are quite a few system and pin pieces as leftovers, and of course the propeller. And that comes from the fact that I didn't use any gear wheels to operate the function. This time I just used linkages and levers. And what can you do with the frog? Well, you can straighten the hind legs if you want to and pretend like it's jumping or swimming in the water. That's one for sure. You can't do much with the front legs because I really wanted to have the frog sitting stable. And here in the back you have a button that afterwards operates opening and closing the mouth, and it's operated like so. So just by pushing on the linkage, the mouth closes and the gravity keeps it open at all times. So that's pretty much it for the functionality. Right now it's time to get your bricks ready so you can build the frog with me. Did you have fun building the frog? And did you already catch any flies around your household? If yes, hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to leave a comment as well. And if you are new over here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. That way you get notified as soon as I upload any new content. And I can promise I'm gonna be here with more alternate model of my favorite small set that I designed. So until next time, everybody, stay safe, take care, and